Hi friends, sad news. Mandira Bedi's husband Raj Kaushal passes away due to cardiac arrest. Mandira Bedi's husband Raj Kaushal passed away at 4:30 a.m. on Wednesday morning after he suffered a cardiac arrest. A filmmaker by profession, Raj Kaushal was 49 years old. Jeetu Savlani, a close friend of the family, when contacted, confirmed to E! Times, "It is true. He suffered a cardiac arrest early in the morning." Raj Kaushal had directed films like Pyaar Mein Kabhi Kabhi and Shaadi Ka Laddoo. He had also called the shots for commercials. On Sunday, Mandira and Raj Kaushal had hosted a get-together which was attended by their close friends Neha Dupia, Angad Bedi, Sagarika Gatga, cricketer Zaheer Khan, Ashish Chaudhry and his wife. Ashish Chaudhry was one of the first to reach Mandira Bedi's residence after the unfortunate news was reported. Filmmaker Onir fondly remembered Raj Kaushal and shared on Twitter, "Gone too soon. We lost filmmaker and producer Raj Kaushal this morning. Very sad. He was one of the producers of my first film, My Brother Nikhil. One of those few who believed in our vision and supported us. Prayers for his soul." Shailendra Singh, producer of Raj Kaushal's first movie Pyaar Mein Kabhi Kabhi, told E! Times, "I never thought Pyaar Mein Kabhi Kabhi Isa Bhi Hota Hai Ki. One brother leaves another heartbroken. I am devastated to lose my creative partner." Last year in July, Mandira and her husband Raj Kaushal had welcomed 4-year-old Tara in their lives. The couple also have a son, Veer. Introducing her daughter through an Instagram post, Mandira Bedi had shared, "She has come to us, like a blessing from above, our little girl, Tara. 4 years and a bit, with eyes that sparkle like stars, sister to her Veer. Welcoming her home, with open arms and pure love, grateful, thankful, blessed. Tara Bedi Kaushal became a part of our family on the 28th of July 2020. Please subscribe my channel for further news and also send comment about Raj Kaushal.